What the hell? Where am I?
We'll find our core.
The story is trying to take Logan. I can still stop this. I need the clicker.
Anderson, tricked. He has it now.
Wake? I saw him this way in the other overlap. It's a loop. Just like before. Get through that. I need to look for another way through. What does that mean? destroy those pieces of darkness.
I've been tricked. Scratch wrote, I tried to fix the story, but has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? You're already out. So is Scratch.
We're making progress. I wrote to be the story's hero. Save her family. Save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes, you know it's working. You just need to keep going.
Did you put my family in the horror story? I keep seeing him in overlaps, but he's already out. Are these visions coming from the past, when he was still trapped in the dark place? I have the clicker. I can stop this nightmare. Wake said he could use the clicker to undo the horror story. I need to get back to Bright Falls, to Casey and Wake. I should check in with Casey. Come on, Casey. No answer. David. Pick up, pick up, pick up.
Hey, this is David. Leave a message.
David, can you call me back, please? It's urgent. Please. Why isn't David answering? Is Logan all right? How does this all work? Has the horror story already gotten her? We should know. The flooding's lowered. I should look around, see where the water was hiding. Monsters.
Family beef jerky can now be enjoyed in smoked hickory teriyaki and hickory teriyaki. I handed out samples here at the Valhalla nursing home and thought I'd catch up with one of our residents to...
Must be locked from the other side. Thank you. It's all of them. Another rhyme. Doesn't make sense. Doesn't look right.
Special guest today on the program. It's artisan cuckoo clock designer Terry Feldman. Terry, how are we today?
Hey there, Pat. Doing just fine. I'm super big fan. Great to be on with you today.
Oh, the pleasure's all mine, Terry. Now I hear you.
A charm. This bridge got fixed quick.
Alan wake. My name comes up, your books come up, you come up. I've read them. There are echoes of my life in there that makes me feel like someone's been watching me. What happened to Alan Wake? The unanswered mystery. Never expected to find you alive.
Ah, my head's killing me.
I think you like using people, Wake. Taking their lives and twisting them into your stories. And when someone gets hurt, it's kick-ass material for the next one. Shit! Spilled my coffee.
Take it you're not a fan then, Agent Casey.
This is not your playground, and I'm not your fucking creation.
It doesn't work that way. You can't make something out of nothing, even in the dark place where the rules hardly apply. It's very complicated to make fiction come true. I saw visions of what's happening, what will happen. Dreams. I tried to use them in my writing. I understand how dangerous it is now, even with a paralyzing amount of planning. I think I stopped writing. I think I gave up. But there's a manuscript. Maybe I forgot not to write. The dark place makes you forget. I just want to fix this. Find a version of the story that fixes everything.
Shut up! Get down! FBI!
We want the writer!
No one else needs to get hurt!
Fuck off! Shit!
Hey! What are you doing? I had escaped the dark place, so had the dark presence. Scratch. He was here, in Bright Falls. I could feel him as a growing pressure in my head, stronger by the minute. Why didn't he kill me with the rest? What did he want? I needed to find Casey. We were on the same side in this fight. Strength in numbers. Myself. I got a flashlight. How nostalgic. That's Casey. He was still alive. Not discriminate. The pressure in my head was unbearable. Scratch was getting closer, stronger than ever.
Casey!
Pressure eased off. Scratch was further away. I could think again. Casey.
Casey, I'm coming!
Buck.
Federal Bureau of Control. We'll take it from here.
Out cold.
Wait. This is my case.
This is no longer an FBI investigation. The case has been transferred to us.
Elmo Koskela. What?
This is bullshit.
Noted. We're moving the evidence and paperwork from your field office to our base of operation at the sheriff's station. Any other pieces of evidence with you? Anything relevant?
The clicker. I can't trust them with it. Nothing comes to mind.
Okay. Then your work here is done. Hey. You did well.
Wait. My partner, Agent Casey's MIA.
We'll look for
him. He's my partner, dammit!
Agent?
I should be-
Go home.
Careful, moving quick. They think he's a para-utilitarian.
No. Fuck this. I was so close to getting the clicker to wake. I'm not done here. Not until I find Casey. Not until my family is safe from this horror story. Tor and Odin were in the photo with the clicker. They might know how it works. I'm off the case, but I can still visit family. Tor and Odin might know something about the clicker. With Wake out of reach, this is my best lead. I need to get the clicker to Wake and close this damn case before my family gets dragged any further into it. Hmm. think, Saga. Nope. Okay, okay. That's not right. Hello?
Saga! It's Tor, your grandfather. About time you were coming to visit, kiddo.
How did you know I was coming to see you?
Never mind that. We have bigger problems. We're losing... Oh, fuck! Fuck you, you fucking hag! Fuck!
Shit. Something is off at that nursing home.